This is Sahithi from DSRS Girls Nekonda. Today I am here to explain about chemical bonding. Here we see atoms. In this atom there are protons, neutrons, electrons. Protons and neutrons are inside the nucleus. Electrons are out of the nucleus. Protons are positively charged and electrons are negatively charged. Neutrons are neutrally charged. These are classified into metals, non-metals and noble gases. Let's see. The elements which has 1, 2, 3 valency electrons is called metals. Here the example: sodium, magnesium, aluminium. Non-metals, the elements which has 4, 5, 6, 7 electrons is called non-metals. Here the example: silicon, phosphorus, sulfur. And noble gases, the elements which has 8 valency electrons is called noble gases: argon and krypton. When the two atoms come close together, the electrons of each atom can experience the force of nucleus of an atom. Electrons in valence shell are responsible to form a bond between the atom. In chemical bonding, there are two types of bonds: ionic bond and covalent bond. In ionic bond, Kozel have proposed ionic bond. Ionic bond formed between two dissimilar elements due to the transfer of electrons from metals to non-metals. So here the example: sodium and chloride. And let's go to covalent bond. Lewis have proposed covalent bond and sharing of electrons between two or more atoms leads to the covalent bond. A single bond is formed between two fluorine atoms by mutual sharing one pair of electrons. A double bond is formed between two oxygen atoms by mutual sharing of two pair of electrons. A triple bond formed between two nitrogen atoms.